I have a 9.5-month-old baby girl with whom my wife and I are living in our 250-square-foot dry cabin. Although we do have electricity, we have absolutely no running water at all. We are in Nenana, Alaska, population of about 400 residents. Many of our students come to us with a high number of adverse childhood experiences and do not have their basic needs met.
All right, my lovely, beautiful, amazing, fantastic, awesome students. A couple of quick announcements.
The acceptance into the Amazon Future Engineer program is really a game changer. Computer science is a career track that many of our students have interest in. The acceptance into the program means that as a teaching faculty, we can now train ourselves to fit the needs of our students in the best way possible.
We are continuing with our superhero training camp today.
Most of our kids come to us not really understanding what passion is or how to find passion.
Boom, you're done. Nice job, sir.
I live in a village on the west side of Kodiak. My school shut down 2 years ago, so it's really an honor to be able to be in this class.
It's been really amazing, honestly. Like, it's given me so much opportunity.
We have plenty of dog mushers that live here and work here. And so we've had students that have been really interested in programming apps that help us monitor the training for the dogs.
How are you feeling with the progression?
Rather than just being able to problem solve with computer science, it also relates to being able to problem solve with real life problems.
I have a hard time putting it into words without getting a little bit teary. It's all about learning how we connect as individuals and the tools that we can use to better do so.